my absolute favorite times with Dean were actually after hours, after Johnny's, going to Denny's and just talking out our day, having fun, being ourselves, being goofy, messing with the waitress, and I love it. I miss it.
Hey Dean, I remember all the fun times we had when we were out on the lake with you and always coming to see you at Johnny's. We miss and love you, you're an amazing person.
You never say goodbye, and now, glad I didn't know.
Dean, man, I wish I could tell you one last time how much you meant to me. How many times you were there to have my back. How many times you were there for anything that I ever needed. I had so much fun with you and everything that we did. The lake times were some of my best memories. Thank you, and I'll miss you.
I miss you. You were our protector. No matter what, I knew you always had my back. You were a friend, and you were a strong person. I miss you. I know now you're up in heaven and you're protecting us from up there, so that's really sad.
On top of working with Dean for almost a year and a half, we're also really good friends outside of work. Spent a lot of time on the lake together, and he was one of the best men I ever knew. Kind, generous, just an amazing friend, an amazing father.
And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives.
Dean, we all love you. Our stars, you and Jones.
I could have been
like a father to me. He always looked after me, always had my back.
Dean, I can't tell you how much we will love and miss you. I will definitely be telling little baby Roman all about his Uncle Dean and all the amazing things he did and how much everybody loves you. I don't think a day will ever go by where we don't think about you. Rest in peace. Secure and watch out for my family, my kids. all of our awesome boat days and just being here for us. We have some really great memories. I'm going to miss you terribly. And I know you're in a better place.
Really great guys. He always had our back no matter what. He kept a really good eye on everything. He was a really genuinely nice guy.
Okay.
I just remember any time I ever had any issues, I just look at him and he was right there. It didn't matter. He never... respectful to everyone he met. It didn't matter who you were or what you looked like, if you were respectful to him. He was respectful to you, and it's very sad because he was a very dear friend. A lot of people, he influenced a lot of people's lives in one way or another.